some interesting names. Everyone's like role playing. We got Gwenaware, Princess Zelda, and Old Hunter. So many shinies. Thought they would be doing something else, like Elder Dragons. I'm just waiting to see if she lures out a monster. Oh, it went away. health booster. They want to do rushing.
Oh, he left.
Oh, I don't want to do that. They weren't doing Elder Dragons. The only way I can be sure is to make it myself. But I do want to see what other games there are right now. Dude, that looks like a good game. It's got three level 7 areas, one of which. Well, two of which I don't have at level 7. The only way to see what he's hunting is to go on a quest. I'm gonna do this for Polisher. Those are good food skills for the day. Oh, he's in a camp. Ooh, I hope he's not just AFK. Wow. I'm gonna wait like 30 seconds to see if he comes out of the tent. been burned too many times. I'm gonna make my own room. Wish I could set target monsters to like elder dragons. Coming in, Connor. Welcome, Deer Hunt. Feeling indecisive on what to hunt. I need to level up my Wild Spire region. Well, I don't need to. Take me there, Jagras. I can't be bothered to run myself. Alright, are you ready for this, Connor? This is an easy monster, so it's gonna be a murder. Watch me get my ass kicked. see that I'm Mila Jovovich from the movie? Just me and my cat squad right now. So many shinies. This mantle makes me auto-dodge any large attacks. It's one of the most OP things in the game, but it doesn't last that long. Every time you get hit, you lose time on it as well. Which, when it first came out, that wasn't the case, so you just didn't even care if you got hit. Is a glitch that if you come into the Guiding Lands with one level of Geologist, you get two shinies, even though it only looks like one, you get to pick it up twice. And they never fixed it. I have the wrong items. I don't have any traps. This is ready to capture. You can tell because of the little skull on the minimap. So if I had a trap, I could capture it right now and it would just be done. If you use a trap on a monster when it's not ready to be captured, it still stuns it, so it's cool to like use traps even when it's not ready to be captured. But the Elder Dragons, traps don't work on them at all. You can only take with you maximum of 4 traps, because you can only hold 2 trap tools. So you can bring 2 trap tools, materials, either for Pitfall or lightning trap, shock trap. And then you're taking up a lot of inventory space if you bring extra traps as well, so a lot of people don't even bring traps. Wild Spire level 6, did that say? Or was it 5? 6. Let's get some Baroth out here. Level up the region. I wish someone would join me though. I wish someone would find the stream and be like, wow, I want to play with Mila Jovovich, controlled by Graham Tams, using dual blades. I had so many people join my game yesterday. It was so much fun. Where's the last spare, I hope? Look at all these shinies.
Shinies!
Traps. I got the bomb bomb. I'm gonna change the objective because nobody's joining. Immunity mantle. Thank you. Someone's joining. And chill for a minute. Is he gonna call us?
Yeah, no, but what time is
it? I'm streaming. I'll unhook my mic.
Oh, it's fine. Yeah.